Hello everyone, I hope you have a great day, night. In this video, I'm showcasing another build of Deflecting Hardtear with Sword Lance, a heavy thrusting sword. Multiple deflections, spontaneous guards as described in the item description stack the increase to guard counter damage up to 4 times. Each deflection increases the damage dealt by the follow-up guard counter by 20%, up to a maximum of 80%, stacks reset after approximately 5 seconds of not deflecting. The duration of this tear remains for 5 minutes. The buff starts by throwing a Frenzyflame Stone on the ground to cause madness. During this, continue your buff. After throwing the stone, use Blessing Boon, Golden Vow, Flask of the Wondrous Physics, and Bloodboil, then change your left hand to a matting hand to increase damage by plus 7.5% for 30 seconds after you or an enemy suffer from madness. Refill your FP and HP and enter the arena to fight the boss.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
Tis just a woman set of free. Lord of the Earth Tree. Oh, Mikula, please.
I'm sorry for speaking to you as a compatriot when you stood before the withered arm. I will reveal the marrow of my sword. Its needles that will stitch you into death.